En el corto tiempo en que se vive una ilusión que podrá dejarte tan pegado al alma que se quede allí en tu corazón. Yo no pretendo enseñarte lo que es el mundo, me falta también. Pero vale la pena disfrutar cada día, porque me has regalado el privilegio de amarte. Di lo que sientas, haz lo que piensas, da lo que tengas y no te arrepientas. Y si no llega lo que esperabas, no te conformes, jamás te detengas. Okay.
Are we using clip? No? Okay, no. So we can speed up as well.
Ron, can you tell me when to start?
We're doing this intro.
Four bars.
Okay.
So no repeat.
Okay.
So yeah.
Okay. I'll give you kind of a.
Okay. Thank you.
And I'll do a huge drum fill.
Okay. Yeah. No te conformes, jamás te detengas. Pero sobre todas las cosas, nunca te olvides de Dios. Te permitas fracasar. Lo más importante son los sentimientos y lo que no puedes comprar. Y cuando llegue el momento en que tú sola quisieras volar, aunque no estemos juntos, volverás a vivirlo. Di lo que sientas, haz lo que piensas, da lo que tengas y no te arrepientas. No te limites, porque sé que te quieras, pero sé tú mismo. Pero perfecto. No with me.
Sorry, that's supposed to be B flat major. My bad.
I noticed that.
Oh, no, it's going. I was trying to whisper it to you, but I didn't want to like get it on the track.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah. It's major.
I was like, man, what an adventurous change.
Yeah. And I was like, oh, that, and I even figured it out when I played it. Yeah, it's major.
Wow, it's so different to sing it in this key.
Yeah,
because I'm used to singing in the other one, so I can't change right away. But no, it sounds good. Sounds good.
Yeah, I think it's pretty, and we're pretty close, right?
Yeah, that's perfect.
All we need is like a violinist and a guitarist, and we're there.
Yeah. ¿Qué podré decirte en el corto tiempo en que se vive una ilusión? ¿Qué podré dejarte tan pegado al alma que se quede ahí en tu corazón? Yo no pretendo enseñarte lo que es el mundo, me falta también, pero vale la pena disfrutar cada día porque me has regalado el privilegio de amarte. Di lo que sientas, haz lo que piensas, da lo que tengas y no te arrepientas. Y si no llega lo que esperabas, no te conformes, jamás te detengas, pero sobre todas las cosas. Very nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Love that major seven.
Huh? Yeah, major seven.
Yeah.
I was going to say first bar in the solo. I left that space in there in case you want to do that little thing he does at the end of the recording.
Okay.
That's why I had everybody hold that.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I have to practice with that key.
Yeah, yeah. There's an app that you can get for free, and you can record that track.
Okay.
Oh,
do you have that? Thank you. Yes, that's it.
Only 3 pages.
Do I have a chart for this new?
Oh, here.
You sure it's only 3? It looks like it. Seems like there should be more, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks like there's supposed to be another page.
He just gave me this
the
was.
First page from the last two.
He just gave me that.
Yeah, you're
so
missing.
So I paid for more, and they didn't give it to me complete.
You're missing. You're missing a last page.
Oh
yeah.
Man.
Unless it starts on "Oh pretty."
Yeah, oh pretty, and it's over.
Yeah.
Huh. He just gave
me
that.
You figured out what's supposed to be there, though, on this
yeah.
Oh my God! They charged me that much, and then that didn't mean
well, they shortchanged you.
Yes. Oh man.
Tell them you
won't
scan for this
sheet. Yeah.
Take a screenshot of that and send it to her and she can print out
some. I think it just repeats this. 251.
No, because there's another.
Oh man.
So I gave her like 50 cents.
Oh good. Oh nice.
Yeah.
So far, so good?
Yeah.
So you guys have been doing it for like 8 years?
Something like that.
Really?
At the beginning?
How long was
it? Monthly, it was pretty cool.
She said 8 years, so. If you were at the very beginning.
Yeah. Ground floor.
Wow.
What did we say, we recorded like 800 tunes?
Something like that, yeah. It's
more
probably like 800 tracks now.
Wow.
It's ridiculous.
Because it used to be
we only went
12 people
before.
Yeah.
Crazy.
It was once a month for like the first 4 years.
It just shows there's no shortage of market work. You know.
Yeah.
A lot of people can make use of this. I was telling Lucy Lizard Grove School of Music in like the 90s.
Yeah.
Beating down student competitions and arrangements or something. You know.
Wow.
And singers like, you know, bring up their charts.
Right.
Play them out. Off they go.
Yeah. Wow. You have any new albums coming out?
No new records. New tunes I'm writing.
Oh, okay.
It takes me so long. Because if you decide you're going to only put out records that have your songs, then you have to wait until you've written songs.
Right.
So I've got like four now. And the only thing is now, I mean, I don't even know if putting out an album kind of collection is appropriate anymore.
Yeah.
So, I don't know if you like record what you have and just release them as singles, like digitally, or then you make no money, or you can release them as CDs and make no money, or you can do an EP and release that and make no money, or
Well, I think you get multiple celebrations if they're singles, so you get more excuses to party and make no money.
When I put out Texting and Driving, the publicist for the promo for Sweet Thing, because before we tracked everything. And she said, well, it had 15 tunes on it. And she said, well, that's a lot of tunes. And I said, well, it's what I've written. And I don't know if I'm going to do another one of these, so I want to record it. And she said, well, you could almost get two records out of this, and then you get more, you know, record everything, release two CDs, and it makes a bigger splash. And I said, no, I just want it.
Yeah, just get it.
Well, I'm glad. You know, that was 2018, and you know, I'm glad I'm not trying to release the second half of that now. I don't know what I'm going to do with these other tunes. I'll wait and see. I was talking to John DeVerse, and he said that he's thinking of setting up a subscription model on his website, taking all of his music off of all of the online services, Spotify, YouTube, everything. Everything's gone.
Yeah.
If you want his music, you go to his website. You either pay a subscription model or you can download or buy a CD, and that's the only way you can get.
That's smart.
No streaming.
Yeah.
I mean, you can lock
that's
it
really
so people don't stream if you don't want to.
Mm-hmm.
And you can still, they have a subscription portion of the thing.
Yeah.
I haven't dealt with that Bandcamp, you know.
I have one thing on that.
Mm-hmm.
I have some friends who, like, that's their entire income.
Wow.
Doing it from there. I mean, it's not something to write home about, but it is.
Yeah. They live in a little camper.
Exactly. But you know, you can do it. You can make it happen.
Well, I can't make sense of the system today. And I'll get these reports. You can put a packet in the mail that has like a list of every stream on service. And then one day, last May, CD Baby, just because they do the harvesting, put $500 in my account one day.
Wow.
And I was like, what the heck? And I thought, so I went on, and then it led to some series of sound exchange things that dated back like 3 years.
Wow.
And were equally undecipherable, and they were all for one song.
Wow.
And it would say, Clapping on 1 and 3, 1 unit, $12. Clapping on 1 and 3, 1 unit, 0.002 cents. Clapping on 1 and 3, 1 unit, $72. It made no sense at all.
Wow.
Weird.
And I don't know who you call, or if you want to even
Yeah.
First and last time for that, so.
Wow.
You know, maybe somebody in Azerbaijan was using that tune as the intro music for their podcast.
Yeah.
But in a world where you never make any money at all, then it was like this weird.
Wow.
And I'm not on there. Yeah, so what do you do if you record? I mean, you put some things out, right? I mean,
yeah. The thing is, you know, especially you, on gigs, people buy discs.
Still, it's
so
crazy
still
enough.
Worth printing a few discs.
Oh, yeah, I think so. And you know, my son, he's 21, he said, man, you should, if you do another thing, just print vinyl only.
Mm-hmm.
Because he said, if people
really
are buying at the gig, it's for souvenir purposes, they're probably not even going to use it to listen to the thing. They're gonna go on.
Mm-hmm.
So they're buying it because they want your signature or whatever. And he said, vinyl is way better. Sorry.
That's a really good idea.
Yeah, maybe I should think that. Because you can only get, you can only get 100 minutes.
It's limited, you know.
But then I've only got 4
minutes.
So.
Right. 4 songs, 2 sides. Works out.
Yeah.
See how this goes. Can you tell me when to start, please?
Is there anything we need to know, or are we just throwing it down once? We do the DS. First and second, any both times. And then we
are
doing
ending?
A fade ending. What are we doing for the ending?
How are we ending? How many times do you want to do it? We just fade out. We want to fade out. We'll just do it like 4 minutes.
Yeah, because the ending is too many times.
Well,
so maybe.
It's just a quick. We need to know if we're doing a hit or if we're just playing and they fade it out.
Yeah. How do you want to do it?
Oh, yeah, I'll get it.
Okay. I'll leave it to you. You decide. Something cool.
Well, then maybe we should
do
a fade and then they can decide how long they want it to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll just play maybe 3-4 times over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. And let's see. Da-da-da-da-da. Around there.
Yeah.
All right, so a 2 bars. 1, 2, a 1.
At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true, can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak, there's no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true, can't take my eyes off of you. can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There's no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Too much, we can back it off.
Yeah.
You want to hear it, or what do you want to do?
I think it's okay, yeah.
You want to feel good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Feel fine.
As long as nobody has any huge thing to admit.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't
Did you hear
anything,
Troy? I heard a weird note on my part. I forget where it was, though.
Was that, page 2?
Maybe.
I think it was page 2.
The whole page?
Yeah, the whole page. It was just a...
It was somewhere between your right hand and your left hand.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, page 2 just really
yeah,
wasn't
just,
that
we
good.
Should just throw that out.
Are you going to play it back? For
yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, I'm scared to hear it, but yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. Sight of you leaves me weak. There's no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
You don't want an A flat in there? Am I hearing it wrong?
Huh. Where? Well,
I just thought it would be, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'm just hearing stuff. Okay,
huh.
Just go on. Go on. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God. Last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. There's nothing else to compare. Side of you leaves me weak. There's no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
See how I fix it.
Oh.
All my songs.
It's so hard to sing. It's so hard to sing.
It's fun.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
So fun.
It sounded so good.
It was good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, you'll get it. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, you have to come up with it.
Yeah.
Say
capo.
Capo. Capo.
I think that's how you pronounce it. It looks like capo.
Capo.
Yeah, but you can take that. What you can do is you can put that track in there,
mm-hmm.
and then you can transpose it to any key. So you can just, it'll say.
So
oh,
I just save
music.
It like that?
Yeah, you figure out a way to get the audio, like go buy the track or whatever,
mm-hmm.
and then you can download it and you can adjust the pitch and adjust
okay.
the speed.
Cool.
Do
yeah, that way I can just play with it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
So I need to get used to it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, but you can
yeah.
change it to the key you want to sing it and it'll kind of
mm-hmm.
sound right.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Well, thank you so much.
I'll send you a link if you...
I had probably 4 months trying to look for it in the...
Yeah, it's pretty obscure.
Yeah.
It's hard to find.
Yeah, and it's very
it's a pretty
famous.
Song.
Yeah, and it's a famous song. So,
yeah.
I will. Thank you.
Oh,
good
great
day.
Pile. Probably.
Yeah,
huh?
Thank
you.
Craig
Pile
probably has a drum part
yeah.
sitting in his house. Well, I checked on the playback, and we didn't change tempo too much. A couple degrees up on the grid.
On the second, on this one,
on the yeah.
On the first one or the second one?
On the first.
Yeah.
The second one.
Second
the
one.
The
yeah.
One
it only did. Yeah, just a little bit.
We got a little excited, but
yeah,
you know, I just wanted to make sure I wasn't letting it go like wacky because sometimes on bills, you know, it's just
yeah.
Do you see that thing on Netflix called Count Me In?
No.
On rock drummers.
Oh wait, yeah.
Really great.
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I forgot that's what it was called.
And
yeah.
What's the name? Talk about Honky Tonk Woman.
Yeah.
You
know,
look at how much
okay.
it's sped up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's like it starts here and.
Oh yeah.
It's just because the excitement of the musicians.
Yeah. Right. Right.
And
yeah,
it wasn't
you
a
know,
big thing.
They were doing a click. Look
yeah.
at Chameleon. Your TikTok.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right. And that's like one of the most crazy ones.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna jump on that first song real quick.
What?
We're just gonna. She has what? 7 minutes.
Oh, okay. You want to redo the first one?
First
one.
Okay.
We're gonna replay.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I need our charge back.
Oh, yeah, everybody's playing.
They're giving us our music back.
Oh.
Why are we replaying it?
Well,
I don't know.
The thing
matters.
Is,
one. Here, I'll take the one with the little markings on it.
Oh,
does
okay.
it have markings?
I don't know. Markings
fine.
I can't see. This one doesn't either.
That's funny. There's one that has
there's
markings.
There's four copies.
Oh,
four
yeah,
copies?
Four.
Just because
I made four.
There.
I was
there
actually
is.
Reading those.
There it is.
There
I get one to
you can have those. Playback on the previous.
Yeah. Can you play us a little bit of that of the first of the recording we did
just
to get
just to get the tempo straight? I'll give you a count of one.
Podré decirte en el corto tiempo en que se vive una ilusión. ¿Qué podré dejarte tan pegado al alma que se quede ahí en tu corazón?
Now we can never forget this song.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna practice. Thank you.
By the way, on both the drum parts, I marked what the tempo was that we ended
up
recording, just in case you
cool.
Needed.
Okay, thank you. Thanks so much.
All right.
Okay. Have a good night, everybody.
Good night. I'm giving you a hug.
All right.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I love it.
Oh, good. All right.
I'm glad.
Thank you so much.
Oh, that's interesting. Yeah.
Yeah, they're ringing.
Everybody has a smell they want, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
I just met you, but you
yeah,
did
that's I'm a mother.
She's also an incredible masseuse.
Oh,
yeah.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Look at this water. I didn't even know. Like, I wanted to explore and I found something great.
Yes.
Yes.
Good. Cheryl, what are you singing?
I am singing Misty, and I'm singing Angel Eyes, and I'm singing Over the Rainbow.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
Super fast service. Look at me.
You know what's really fun to do fast? I've been doing a lot. You know that tune, Let the Dion Rose, that, you know, La Dion Rose?
Oh,
yeah. But to do it like, do it really fast, it's like really fun.
It's funny, I just played that tune.
Yeah, I'm like,
for the singer. But just the other day, that's so fun.
Come on.
I play with this French singer now, and so we do it.
No, that wasn't working.
She has to do it. But it's fun because it's just like this 2 feet really fast thing, and it's like, oh, it feels really good.
All right. Jack Sheldon used to do Here's That Rainy Day, Double Time Feel.
Oh, yeah. That would work.
That's cool.
With a little big band arrangement, it was fun. Cubis.
Mm.
Sure.
Am I in the way of your photograph?
No way. You are fine.
Okay. Yeah, for the other one.
Turn my phone
on.
Yes, please. I want to start with Misty first. Okay, you know what time it is? 7:57. Okay, just keeping it real. yeah, that's it. It's almost my birthday Sunday, so thank you. Yeah. We're doing Misty first.
Okay. Are we doing how many times two?
Okay.
Which one are you doing first?
Misty.
Misty.
Are you doing it as a ballad?
Yes. Yeah, no, I want one time through, then I want your solo, you, because I love it, and then I do it again.
You're doing it on the grid?
Yes.
Okay, so twice through.
Yeah.
You should lead her in, Ron, so that she can say, people say that you're leading me in.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Oh, you're pretty funny.
It's a curse. All right. So, four beats and then we go.
Yeah. You want an introduction?
Yes. Look at me. Yeah.
So, what tempo do you want it?
Look at me.
So about where we were. Okay. So I'll just count four beats, and then are we all in at the top, or are you going to play by yourself?
I think all in at the top.
Okay. All right. Here's Misty. Four beats.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand, I get misty holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play, or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. Can say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Don't you realize how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. Through this one. foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I get misty and too much in love.
I'd like to redo the beginning if I could, but I really need to turn up the drums. I was having trouble hearing that.
That's why there's not a ton of brush surface on this snare drum. So I'm like, ah! I should do it on the tom. Yeah, no, I'll do that sometimes if the brush surface is really bad on the snare. Yeah, no, it's okay. It's just not super resonant, projecting. That's all.
Yeah, I want to get the beginning, and then I want to get the last, like, four bars.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand, I get misty holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play. Or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear, I get misty the moment you're near. You can say that you're leading me on.
And then, like, just like the last, I don't know, 4 bars, 8 bars, something like that. 6 bars? Last 6 bars, I guess.
I get misty.
Yeah, just before that, yeah. Just before that.
Don't you realize how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. Wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I get misty and too much in love. I'm too misty. I'm too misty. And too much in love. Look at me.
Just threw me off with the B. I didn't know what was going on there.
Angel Eyes.
In the drums, right where we hit the retard at the end, in the middle of that bar, the stick bag fell over, and you can just hear like a little clink in the background. I don't know if it's enough to be bothered with it. It probably could be removed, but the cymbal's decaying right there. I don't know if you want to just give a quick listen to it. It's like 10 seconds from the end, right where we hit the retard.
Too much in love. I'm too.
That little thing. It's possible that you can just taper the cymbal and draw it out, you know?
I'm too misty. Angel Eyes.
Angel Eyes.
Angel Eyes.
Angel A, yes.
And Ron, at the very end, I do that little part that goes up to the ninth. Yeah.
How are we doing this one? Is it a ballad?
It's a ballad. Yep, it's ballad night.
Ballad night here.
But with a little attitude of anger in there.
You know, how do you want to do this? Just one time through, or do you want to do it twice?
Twice. Please.
Yeah, so I guess solo over the A section.
Yeah.
Why do we have a bass solo over the A section and then come in on the bridge?
Is that a question or a suggestion? Because I have reasons why people don't want a bass solo. Yeah, I know. It's like,
why, Sam?
Why would we want a bass solo? That's what you mean.
Now, who can tell me why we don't have a bass solo?
So just the A section? Is that the first, like,
the
what?
Two A's, and then coming back at the bridge.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Same tempo, roughly?
Yeah, I think so.
Sure. Okay. And I'll just count up, and you'll do some intro. Do you guys want to talk the intro, or?
Yeah, let's see.
So, and then what? Okay, all right.
And I'll go.
Is that flat five though? I mean,
yeah, always. Okay, here's Angel Eyes. Four beats. Ooh. We'll go for drama here. Okay. One, two.
Try to think that love's not around. Still, it's uncomfortably near. My old heart ain't gaining no ground because my angel eyes ain't here. Angel eyes, that old devil scent, they glow unbearably bright. Need I say that my love's misspent with angel eyes tonight. So drink up, all you people. Order anything you see. Have fun, you happy people. The drink and the laughs on me. Pardon me, but I gotta run. The facts uncommonly clear. Gotta find who's now number one and why my angel eyes ain't here. Thank you. anything you see. Have fun, you happy people. The drink and the laughs on me. Pardon me, but I gotta run. The facts uncommonly clear. Gotta find who's now number one and why my angel eyes ain't here. Excuse me while I did. I saw that you're holding it in. Oh God. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, then if there's time, I might take another swing at the solo.
It was good.
Thank you.
You swung it. It was nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I do want to hear it because I don't remember what I did. Just to make sure, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, after we can get to the next one.
Sam, you should remember what you
did. I should?
I said you should.
Oh, what you yeah, did. I don't. I don't remember what I had for lunch, man. Are we doing this like typical?
Yes.
I can barely read it.
Same so. Typical thing.
the reduced version.
No.
I'd like this tune just a little shorter. Okay, 3 inches?
Yeah. In the middle of the rainbow. let's see. Tempo-wise, this one might be a tiny bit faster sometimes. You can maybe sing it, just let us know where you want it.
Okay. Somewhere over the rainbow. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then you come in, Ron, in the middle, do your solo, and then I'll come in at the.
Okay.
After the bridge.
And let's not do that bass.
Yeah, twice.
What?
That was a good experiment, but let's just.
Let's just forego that.
Let's go back.
All right.
Do you have an intro for this?
How about?
No, Ron, what he said is, do you have an intro for this?
Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
So it's kind of a pedal thing.
Sure.
The trio's getting snarky.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll count two bars for this one. Okay, here's Over the Rainbow, two bars. One, two, one, two.
Once in a lullaby, somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I? Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I? That was great.
Yeah, that was nice. Nice on all counts.
Yeah.
Good tempo.
Yes, it was a good tempo.
Everybody's.
Sam, did you want to hear that again of you?
You mean the one before?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would like to hear it if I could. I mean, everyone else can take off their headphones and get away from it, but I can't, so.
I'm who's now number one, and why my angel eyes ain't here. Thank you.
I'm not entirely embarrassed by that.
You can keep it. Hey, that's great.
So.
Interesting.
But yeah, you know.
Here you go. Here's your.
I always.
Here's your.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Thank you.
Oh, how
it's so hot in here.
It's
getting hot. A lot of good things. Yeah, even my brothers, who were a little more serious than I was, had their humor.
Yeah.
Very funny but dry.
All right, I have another one.
I tend to always just look through the world.
Oh, we got another.
She said I
have
more minutes.
Oh, we got another two.
I didn't realize.
Yeah, we can do it.
Okay.
Do 7 or 8 more.
All right, then. I have Ain't
the
Got a Kick in the Head or Unforgettable. Which one's more
fun? Let's do an up-tempo one. We've done all ballads.
Yeah.
So.
Mm-hmm.
I only have one copy. Can you?
Yeah.
You know.
I can be fine with that. As long as it's a straight ahead.
I was not expecting how wonderfully fast
you
were.
You want me to make a copy?
Yeah, could we? Because I'd rather not
yeah.
mess it up 6 times than waste a bunch of time.
Okay.
This is one of those ones that I sing under duress.
Actually, I think that I reel better.
I don't think I have it in I reel. That's the problem.
Really?
Yeah.
I think I have.
Do you? Did you send it to me? I think we've played this game before.
Mm.
I don't want to rate your app. I just want to chart. Yeah, see, I don't have it.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure I don't have it on anything. It's like one of those ones that I should, like, I just need to write a chart out, and I've never done it. I'll usually, what happens is somebody else will play it, and I'll sing it. Excuse me. Did that right in the mic?
Oh,
sorry about
yeah.
that. Oh, you got it?
No.
Oh.
The election's going good.
Oh, is it good? Thank
oh,
goodness. It's freaking me out, man.
Oh, boy.
I'm usually pretty tame on my Instagram, but I got nasty the last couple days. Yeah, I don't have a chart, so yeah.
I think there's 2 pages.
This is 1 page to start.
Okay.
The other ones are pretty
close. Is it pretty close?
Here's page 1 to start. You can
wow.
make up the rest of it.
I think I should get by without moving.
Sam, do you need this?
I need the second page. No, I have the first page.
Okay. I think she's copying
Thank
it.
You.
Thank you for making a copy. All right, who's Dean Martin tonight?
I am.
Okay.
I drank before I got here.
All right.
Let me turn off the air in here. Somebody, typical tempo for this or anything unusual?
How do you want to do this, Cheryl?
Oh, just like Dean Martin does. How lucky can one gal be? Like that.
All right.
I kissed him.
Like a fella once said, ain't that WWF?
So, do we need to talk down the intro, or are we good?
Yeah, let's do, maybe 1625.
Uh-huh.
How about the ending? Let's do that flat five thing, so we'll go,
I think, you know, like after all the charts we've done, like if people arrange them the right way, every track on their album is going to have the exact same ending.
Yeah.
We got to be really careful. We got to have like a spreadsheet or something.
Yeah. Right, keep track of what you, which ones you did.
Right.
Right there.
Yeah.
Okay, 2-bar count off, I guess. Here we go. Kick in the head. One, two, a one.
How lucky can one gal be? I kissed him and he kissed me. Like the fellas once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged him and he hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just a beginning, my life is gonna be sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
That's where we're gonna put it, huh? Okay. All right. So the D sharp. I think the first time through I played it on one, and then you played it on three, and then the second time through I played it on three, and you played it on one. So we need to fix that.
Okay.
But then I'd love to get the ending. I'll just follow you. So maybe Troy, maybe we can do the ending, and I can catch what Ron did there. Sure. We just got to pick. Are we going to play D-sharp on one or three? Because to me, like, A fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? I feel like it should be on three.
Okay.
That's me. That's where I would want it, but I don't know.
I would go with Sam.
Thank
no,
you.
I mean, in that moment, that's the way I'm used to hearing it.
Yeah, that's the way I hear it, too.
Okay.
So, yeah. So maybe we catch the ending right now so I can get the ending while it's still fresh in my head.
You want to just do it over?
But she had 7 minutes or something.
Oh.
Like I don't think we could do
it. I had 10 minutes.
You had 10 minutes.
I don't know what I have now, but it's a short song.
Well, you want to just do it over? Okay, let's just do it over.
All right.
Okay, so D sharp on three, and then you can play. Tell me where you're doing that ending. Play it real quick.
Can one gal be? I kissed him and he kissed me. Like the fellas once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged him and he hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I got sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
I missed the jump to the bridge again, too.
Yeah,
I was like playing a different chord. Yeah, please, thank you. Can I hear it once, one more time? Because I thought I didn't. Thanks.
Ain't love a kick in the head.
Okay, one more time.
Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
missed one. Sorry. One more time. Damn it.
Oh, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick. Ain't love a kick in the head?
I guess I could have buttoned it too, but whatever. Okay, now we gotta just get the first chord of going back. When she comes in after the solos, we just need to play that chord.
Did you punch me in with Sam? Because I was kind of getting to the 2-5 minute. That's right, we're supposed to go back to the bridge.
Yeah. Maybe just.
Right in my solo.
Just before the end, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go chromatically up.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go chromatically up.
My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning.
No, one more time.
My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning.
Okay, I got that. Did you get? Yeah, I'm out on that one.
Just a suggestion. The tune's so short, you might just go back to the top of the tune rather than going to the bridge. And a lot of, if you do it live, musicians are automatically going to go to the top because that's the form. So a lot of times, if you don't tell them and you come back to the bridge, they're going to kind of be in for a shock. So you might just, to make it easy, just start at the top of the tune. Yeah.
Nice work if you can get it.
Yeah.
I got the hiccups, that's bad.
Charge for you.
Yeah, it's super hot in there. I'm sweating.
You're hot in the fan because of that.
Yeah, I don't want to knock my bass out of tune. Nah, that's fine. I just need to come out every once in a while.
Piano sounds good tonight.
It does. Yeah.
Kind of make the tune a little longer and musicians will go, oh, she's going to the bridge.
Okay. Banana. Are these things good? These things in the middle?
No, they're just nuts. They're good. I've had a couple. I'm hungry.
Susie, do you want anything? We have bananas here.
Oh. fun. I've done a few gigs with them, and you know, they keep calling me back. So I don't know who they had before. I don't know what the story was.
Yeah, can I? Have
and then I'm leading my trio at Campus Jacks the 23rd.
Oh, cool.
September 23rd.
Oh man.
So, do they stream from there always?
Always.
I should. I should have put that on promo. I haven't done it.
And the stream sounds really good.
Oh yeah, I know they got really good.
Man, like what's her name? Golden. Really mics up the band nicely. And
she's funny. I think a couple of gigs there. She's a really intense personality.
Yeah.
You know, I.
Isn't it? Yeah. Strange.
I was up on the stand and we were during the sound check, and I had a. I put it in a place that she and she goes, I really would rather you. I said, oh, no problem. So then I took it out to like put it on a table in the front, and she said, well, you know, people are going to be sitting. And I said,
oh God,
I'll just swing it, you know. But she did a great job with
that
on the one night I did.
Yeah.
You all sound really good together.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I can't help but play that last tune. Kind of big band.
Yeah.
Hearing the horns.
No, right.
I probably was hitting harder than I should have.
No. You're absolutely right.
Make the inside of your mask.
Yeah, don't do that until after you sing, because this is really, it's going to produce some stuff for you. You don't want.
Probably good. I mean, the coffee one, what harm could it do?
I've had one.
Yeah. Makes you sound like Joe Williams or something.
Joe Williams?
No.
No.
Oh.
I met Joe Williams when he was alive.
Oh.
Yeah. He's not a great guy.
He
what
tune
are we, what tunes are we doing?
So it's a little song. I hope the timing works out. I try to work on it.
Oh, okay. Oh, is this the one we did before?
The one we did one before that worked out really well.
What's the style on this one? Do you want electric bass or acoustic bass?
Some of it was in three, a couple of them were in four.
Yeah, I kind of jump ahead sometimes, sorry.
Because what you have written for us is...
Three, four. I think once we get rolling, you'll probably, with the rhythm section, you know. Besides, you have to sing to whatever we record, right?
So yeah.
We'll do it in four, because I think that's probably what you meant. I was hearing the same thing Ron was like, oh, well, the first two bars are in three.
Okay, cool.
So it's kind of like a ballad, you know, like a soft thing with brushes kind of a thing. Okay.
Yeah.
judging by the content.
And then, did you want, do you want a solo on this? Are we opening it up, or?
Piano solo would be good.
Okay.
So.
For the whole thing, alphabet, I'm trying to see if there's like
yeah.
The bridge would be
that's
where it goes to
the
French.
Yeah, the whole French part is the bridge.
Okay. So maybe solo up to that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
So maybe come back there.
Yeah, it actually lays out in just 8-bar sections.
Yeah.
It's just not laid out on the page that way.
Oh, it's not an 8-bar section?
Well, no.
Basically, it is, yeah.
Oh.
It, number of bars per line, you know?
Oh.
Musicians always panic when there's when there are 5 bars on a line.
Yeah.
You're like, wait a minute, what does that mean?
Yeah.
So, but it all lays out.
Yeah.
So, all right.
Oh, I see.
Dave,
you know,
that's another song. Musicians panic when there's 5 bars on the line.
That might be a little too inside. It could be a lyric. It could be a lyric on something.
Right.
You know, like one moment.
Like as a throwaway line. Yeah.
All right, well, so I'll play Brushes, and then we'll see how it develops.
Yeah.
We may get a couple passes on it, and then we can.
Yeah.
It's going to be a lot of goose eggs for me.
We'll feel like that. Okay.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh wait, why am I putting this back on? I'm all by myself. Leave that off. I think we should. I
you know, it'll help me decide what I'm doing.
Yeah, me too.
That's 3 microphones.
Yep. Getting real crazy. We just got that.
You win a prize if you guess the right one.
And, it sounds so good.
Okay.
Yeah. There's really just an iPhone behind the music stand.
To maybe raise this so you're not looking down.
Oh,
so
thank
you get your proximity like straight onto the.
Oh,
is
great.
That good?
Yeah, that's okay. Perfect. Thank you.
Yeah.
Can we try this a little bit?
Sure.
A rundown?
Yeah. Maybe. Do we want to create some sort of an intro, or do we want to just, because I kind of think the intro could just be like the first 2 bars or something.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah.
Sure. Well, let's hear it once down. Does she have a, have you got us so you can hear us? We'll give it a try. Just a rehearsal here.
Yeah.
1, 2.
crashing levees. But ain't you pretty? Yes, so, oh, so pretty, Mrs.
Yeah, I'm just like totally off. Yeah. Okay. Was I behind on the verses as well, or?
I think you were with us on the verses. I think when we got to the bridge, that's when it kind of got
okay.
A little off. He tried to play you the melody there, but I think it was just a lot going on.
Okay. Okay.
Uh-huh.
And then she's back in on the bridge.
She's back in it.
At the French part?
French part.
Okay. I'm down with that. And then are we tagging on the end or something?
Just retard.
Just retard? Okay.
Yeah.
Mississippi.
Cool.
Yeah, you guys sounded good.
I think we got it.
Cool.
Boy, I have to fix, I think, around bar 23. I think.
Sky is falling on New Orleans. She's staying ready. You're splashing levees. But ain't you pretty? Yes.
Or that.
So.
Yeah, I think so.
So what happened in.
Water's churning. My heart is burning. I'm staying ready. You're splashing levees. But ain't you pretty? Yes, oh so pretty. Mississippi.
Beat
one.
Oh yeah, I
so
can feel it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like the Mississippi in the background, but we could throw down a drum pass if you want.
Oh, thank you.
It didn't work out.
Okay.
No, I think like, if you phrase it the way it's written,
right,
like
uh-huh.
Everything about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I mean,
cool.
If you hear it, it's upset.
Oh, thank
so
you.
Easy.
Yeah,
she was really
you.
Fast, so we can, you know, do another pass.
Water's churning, my heart is burning.
You're a nutty guy.
Peanuts.
Okay.
says, oh, it's at the, on the bridge. But then,
okay.
See, it says like pedal the first time. Second time on the thing, play the changes.
Play the changes, okay.
So if you can see the changes.
I can almost see them, yeah.
Oh, I see that little E of four thing.
Solo goes till second page, third time vocal back in, so he comes back on that, ooh, well, well.
And then we go on.
And then we go on
okay.
to the third end. Oh, it's kind of cut off on this page, but that's going to be a third ending.
There's a third ending on the third page.
Yeah.
Really? You have four pages? He did
oh,
the same thing.
You know my page is
you
backwards.
Have an extra. You have an extra page, too.
No. My pages are reversed, that's all.
But I only
oh, wait,
have
no.
three.
No, I've got three. Oh, I see. I've got two pages.
This is
three.
Yesterday. This is not the two.
Ah!
Yesterday.
He handed me. He just handed me that.
Yeah.
I was like, oh. I wasted all this tape. Oh, well, so it goes. All right, so.
So this is supposed to be third in.
Oh, up there.
And then it's 8-7. So that, and then after solos, we go boom, boom, and then we're.
I see, okay. And then repeated fade, or doing the end?
I think repeated fade.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm good with that. That's so funny.
Yeah.
I was about to do a medley. And yesterday I did. And then do the groove.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just because it feels like that way you don't go to it so quick.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. So, here we go. Four beats. One, two, three.
Hardly express my mixed emotions at my thoughtlessness. After all, I'm forever in your dance, and woman, I will try to express my inner feelings and thankfulness. For showing me the meaning of success. Ooh. Well, well.
Can we try like a more R&B punch on a rhythm? A more R&B snare?
Sure, no, I was just trying to grab what the
oh, no, no. Do, yeah. Kind of like that, but.
All right. So, here we go. Four beats. One, two, three.
Can't hardly express my mixed emotions and my thoughtlessness. After all, I'm forever in your dance, and woman, I will try to express and make the feelings and thanks. For showing me the meaning of success. Ooh. Well, well. Do-do-do-do-do. Just
Sorry, I missed it. I missed it. But did you, the solo, was it twice or one or twice?
So you came in right on the bridge. It's just don't think you go back to the verse. Well, man, on the third page.
After the solo, where's it going?
It goes to the third page.
Oh. Oh, after the solo?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you came in on two, that's correct. But
oh.
You go back to the verse before going out.
After the solo is ooh?
Uh-huh. You came in, you didn't.
Okay.
And then you got woman last time.
Okay. And the solo is 16 major?
Probably 12. About, yeah.
Okay.
About.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can we run it again?
Run it again?
Yeah, please.
Is that the groove you want?
Stylistically, or are we getting close to what you want?
No, what do I want? Whatever you feel is R&B type. So whatever you think you match with the bass and the piano, and I'll follow. Whatever you think is, it's more R&B.
Something that's not what you have in your head.
No, it's not going to be better than what you do. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Yep.
I can't hardly express my mixed emotions at my thoughtlessness. After all, I'm forever in your debt. And woman, I will try to express my inner feelings and thanks for showing me the meaning of success. Ooh. Well, written in the stars. So let me tell you again and again and again. I love you. Yeah, yeah. Now and forever.
I just need to catch that one little phrase that I missed after the solo.
Actually, yeah. Would you punch him in? Can you punch me in?
Where are we gonna go? Right at the.
Right after the solo.
Okay. There's a double A right there, right? Before the ooh, there's a double A. You know, before page three, there's another four beat on the A.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
bless them. So whatever rhythm, Ron, you think, new age or something that we... Four.
I mean, you want that floatiness from the drums too, or should I lay
yeah.
out something a little more?
Yeah, maybe floatiness, and then maybe we get the bridge kind of.
Well, I'll just follow you along.
Okay,
but,
yeah.
You know, but I just didn't know if you wanted me to put like more of a backbeat thing underneath what you're doing, you know.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yeah, let's be floaty.
Okay, floaty. Helps me swim.
Real slow, I'm slower than me, what I was doing, I think.
Why don't you just start it?
Okay.
That's really nice.
Okay.
And we'll sneak in.
Okay. Yeah. Ready? We're rolling?
Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no country. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people living. I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Oh, someday you will join us. Imagine there's no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for grief.
brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. Someday you will join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine there's no country, in no greed or hunger, a brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people as one. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that was cool.
Wow.
I think you're ready for a take.
Can I just punch in right after the solo where I miss? Yeah. There's Yep.
Imagine there's no heaven.
One more time, please.
Imagine there's no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday
thank you very much.
All right. Oh, that's it. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh, my pleasure. Do you want these here?
Sure. Thank you so much.
I hope you enjoy the track.
I hope. Beautiful.
Thank you.
still missed the end. Let me get the end. Damn it. So close.